Think we're... What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did. Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Hey, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Oh, I hate
it. You kicked me out?
Oh, the Big Bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
Well, they're not rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
Through an underwater passage ahead.
Might want to hurry, you don't want to get left behind in this place. Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Hey, Freelancer.
What's yours? I know.
These look extra powerful.
Only a few fragments left.
Hey, door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Let's just stay that way. It's pretty dark in here.
Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it. Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You have to show up for that to help.
Thank you.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I wonder how many years it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Thank you.